औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। क्लास 12 सब्जेक्ट पॉलिटिकल साइंस, टॉपिक शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चंस और ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चंस। राइट डाउन एनी टू चेंजेस इन इंडियन पॉलिटिकल पॉलिटिक्स आफ्टर द इलेक्शन ऑफ 1967। राइट डाउन एनी टू चेंजेस इन इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स आफ्टर द इलेक्शन ऑफ 1967। नंबर फर्स्ट, बर्थ ऑफ कोलिशन गवर्नमेंट एंड डिवीजन ऑफ वोट बैंक। बर्थ ऑफ कोलिशन गवर्नमेंट्स एंड division of vote bank. Number second, mushroom growth of political parties. Number third, political crisis at national level. Political crisis at national level. Second question, in which year Warsaw Pact was disbanded? In which year Warsaw Pact was disbanded? Answer, in 1991. When is the United Nations Day celebrated? When is the United Nations Day celebrated? 24th October 1945. When were the first general election for Lok Sabha held? When were the first general election for Lok Sabha held? Which party gained majority? In 1952, Indian National Congress got majority. When and where Chipko movement was started? Chipko movement was started in 1970 in Uttaranchal. Who called Cold War a long Tibetan light struggle? President John Kennedy. When was NPT signed? In 1967. Who is regarded as the father of Green Revolution? N. Swaminathan. Who was the first UN Secretary General? What two steps do you suggest for women empowerment? Women should be given one-third seats in parliament. Women should be given 50% seats in all local bodies. To provide education, health care, and protection to women flock. Thanks. Have a nice day.